Hello everyone and welcome to Ira Tutorial. I am Aarti Naik and today I am going to teach you class 10, unit 2, 2.1, Connecting the Dots. This is a very wonderful and inspirational story about a well-known personality. So let us get started with the lesson Connecting the Dots. How we are connecting dots? How we are connecting our different level of education in our life. So whatever we are learning today, it will never go waste in future. That is what this celebrity want to tell us. So before we start, let us go through warming up. Connecting the dots. Now here, if you connect the dot, you will get something. So something I want which is useful to us, okay? So here you can see, you can get this S-U-N, sun. Sun, that is the it is the source of our life, inspiration, motivation of our life, hope of our life. So connect the dots to get what means a lot to you. So sun means a lot to me, okay? Let us see question number 1b. With your bench mat, use the letters given above to make a word registered of computers. Set a time limit of 5 minutes and compare your list with that of other classmates. That means whatever words are given here randomly, using these words you have to make word registered related to computers, okay? So here are some words: Android, arithmetic, binary, data, disk, keyboard, key, mouse, format, home page, hardware, software, document, spreadsheet. Generally in 10th standard, these type of questions are asked. Make a word register of computer, make a word register of hospital, make a word register of school. So here you have to make the collection of the words related to that particular thing. So, spreadsheet, virus, web, windows, update, download, upload, then HTTP, Java, program, reboot, disk, byte, browser, Microsoft, memory, network, etc. You can make many words from these letters. Question number 2. You are quite familiar with computer, especially the personal computer. Form pairs to make the list of famous computers manufacturing companies. One is given for you, that is Apple. Then Samsung, IBM, Lenovo, Foxconn, HP, okay? And many more are there companies which are manufacturing personal computers. Question 3. Complete the web by filling the various benefits of computer. Which benefits we are getting from computer? So, it increases industrial efficiency. Okay, it facilitates instant communication, educates and entertains, connects to the internet. Okay, so all these benefits we are getting from the computer. Many more are there. Expand the following into their full forms. That is didn't, did not, can't, cannot, here's, here is, I have. Write the shortened form of the following. You have, I would, it is, it's, you are, your, he will, I had, will not, shall not, are not, need not, must not, ought not. Okay. So, all these words are having short form in front of it. Now, let us get acquainted or acknowledged with the celebrity, that is a Steve Jobs. Connecting dots is some writings of the Steve Jobs we have collected here to get inspired or motivated by him. Everybody knows Steve Jobs was an American entrepreneur, business magnate, inventor and industrial designer. He was the chairman, chief executive officer and co-founder of Apple. He is widely recognized as one of the pioneer of the micro computer revolution of 1970s and 1980s. Jobs was raised by adoptive parents in Cupertino. That means adoptive parents means he was adopted by his parents. California, located in what is now known as Silicon Valley. Though he was interested in engineering, his passions of youth varied. Generally it happens, passions of youth varied at this age. If you decide what you want to be, after 6 months it may change, after 2 months it may change. So he dropped out Reed College in Portland, Oregon, took a job at Atari Corporation as a video game designer in early 1974. And saved enough money for a pilgrimage to India to experience Buddhism. So, at very early age, he started earning. Let us get acquainted with the three stories of Steve Jobs. Now, this is his speech given to university student. Okay, and it is collected in the form of a three stories in front of you as your lesson. You can see video of his lecture also on internet. Today, I want to tell you three stories from my life. That's it. That means only three stories I am going to tell you. Just three stories. The first story is about connecting the dots. I dropped out of Reed College. That means he left the Reed College after the first 6 months, but then stayed around as a drop-in for another 18 months. That means first he dropped out, then again for an 18 month he continued. That means 2 years he completed in the college before I really quit. Looking back, it was one of the best decision I ever made. Now, to left education in between cannot be a good decision, but whatever he experienced with that, he is saying that it was a excellent decision taken by him at that time. I could stop taking the required classes that didn't interest me and dropping in on the ones that looked interesting. That means why he dropped out Reed College, because whatever lectures were there, he didn't found anything interesting in that. But whatever interested part was there, that he learned in the 2 years. And that's why he is saying that it was the best decision, because the things which I don't want to like, or I don't like to do it, why should I waste the time in doing it? Instead of that, I must do something which is in which I have interest. Okay, I didn't have a dorm room, that means a dormitory room where generally students are living, but it was impossible for him to afford it. So I slept on the floor in friend's room. I returned Coke bottles for the 5 cent deposits to buy food with, and I would walk 7 miles across town every Sunday night to get one good meal a week at the Hare Krishna temple. That means when Steve Jobs started, means during his college time, he was not having that much money to afford a room also. So he was sleeping in her friend's room on floor. And for food, he used to return Coke bottles for 5 cents. And with that, he was not getting enough food. So every Sunday, he used to walk 7 miles across the town. So that he can get a good meal once in a week at Hare Krishna temple. I loved it. That means he loved that food. And much of what I stumbled into by following my curiosity and intuition turned out to be priceless later on. That means whatever I did, that was my curiosity and intuition. That means my mind tell it to me, my soul tell it to me what to do, and that become priceless for me later on, because I decided to do whatever my soul is telling to me. Here is one example. Reed College offered perhaps the best calligraphy instructions in the country. Because I had to take a calligraphy class, I learn about the serif and sans-serif typefaces, about what makes great topography great. Now here, what it means, topography great means it is a writing style. Now in computer, you can see whatever we are typing, we are able to select the font. In which font we want to do, we have. Now it is very easy for us at a one click only. But this idea came in Steve Jobs' mind when he was preparing the first Macintosh. At that time, he decided to use his calligraphy instructions or his knowledge about the different writing typefaces. Okay. So now he is saying that is the matter of connecting dot in his life. Whatever he learned during his college, he apply it in his production. 10 years later, when we were designing the first Macintosh computer, it all came back to me. That means what he learned calligraphy classes, after 10 years he used it while making his Macintosh computer, that is personal computer. And we design it all into the Mac. That means he made all different types of font in his personal computer. If I had never dropped in on the course in the college, the Mac would have never had multiple typefaces, or for the matter even proportionally spaced fonts. Okay. So he is saying that if I have never dropped that, then if he didn't drop the taking education after learning calligraphy, what might have happened? He might have learned another thing which might have created interest in it. And because of that, whatever today he is, he might not be. And since Windows just copied Mac, means first Macintosh in Macintosh computer first, this Steve Jobs has introduced this typefaces, and later on Windows copied it. It likely no personal computer would have them. Of course, it was impossible to connect the dots. Looking forward, then I was in college. So you cannot connect the dots by looking forward, because future you don't know. You can connect the dots by moving back only. That means whatever you have gathered, collected, you can utilize it in future. But it was very clear looking backward 10 years later. That means when I try to connect the dots, that means when I recall my memory and remember my calligraphy classes, at that time I realized that I learned really useful thing. You cannot connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them looking backwards. So you have to trust that dots will somehow connect in your future. You have to trust in some things. Your guts, destiny, life, karma, whatever. This approach has never let me down, and it has made all the differences in my life. So in our life, all these things plays very important role. If we want to connect the dot, we cannot look forward, but we have to look backward. That means whatever I have learned, how I can utilize it. There you will get some inspiration. That was all about the first story of Steve Jobs. Now, second story. My second story is about love and loss. I found what I love to do early in life was, that is Steve Wozniak, and I started Apple when I was 20. In 10 years, Apple had grown from just the two of us in a garage into a $2 billion company, and then I got fired. But something slowly began to dawn on me. I still loved what I did. That means though he got fired, but he was interested in that only, in the production of computer and making different updates or changes in it. And so I decided to start over. So after that, again, he decided to make his own company of मेकिंग कंप्यूटर्स। द हैवीनेस ऑफ बींग सक्सेसफुल वॉज रिप्लेस्ड बाय द लाइटनेस ऑफ बींग अ बिगिनर अगेन। नाउ सक्सेस ऑफ हैवीनेस मीन्स फॉर दैट 10 ईयर ही वॉज हैविंग द सक्सेस ऑफ हैवीनेस, दैट मीन्स सम पोजिशन इज देयर इन द सोसाइटी, बट नाउ अगेन ही कम बैक टू द जीरो पोजिशन। आफ्टर 10 ईयर वेन ही वॉज फायर्ड, अगेन ही वॉज एट द जीरो पोजिशन एट द ग्राउंड लेवल, एंड दैट मेक्स हिम फील वेरी लाइटनेस, एंड इट फ्रीड मी टू एंटर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट क्रिएटिव पीरियड ऑफ माई लाइफ, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ही वॉज फ्री to design anything. He was having freedom of, now no one was there to restrict him for doing anything. So he enjoyed that period and he called that period as a creative period. During the next 5 years, I started a company next. Another company named Pixar, and fell in love with an amazing woman who would become my wife. Pixar is now world's most successful animation studio. Apple bought Next. I returned to Apple, and the technology we develop at Next is at the heart of the Apple's current renaissance. The renaissance means rebirth. That means whatever upgradation is there, that is because of Next. Apple upgraded at high level. And Luren and I have a wonderful family together. Sometimes life hits you in the head with a brick. That means here, Steve Jobs want to say that all the moment in the life are not successful. Sometimes you have to face defeat also. That means sometimes life hits you in the head with a brick. Don't lose faith. At that time, you have not to lose faith within you. You know that you can do something extraordinary. You have that talent. You have that courage. The only way to do great work is to love what you do. So whatever you want to do, whatever you are doing, if you keep loving that work, definitely success is there. If you haven't found it yet, keep looking. Don't settle. That means till the moment you are not getting the finest thing that you can do or the interested thing you can do, don't stop till that moment. Don't get settled. But keep moving, and whatever you love to do, do that job only. That is his second story. Okay, now Steve Jobs is telling us third story. My third story is about death. About a year ago, I was diagnosed with cancer. My doctor advised me to go home and get my affairs in order. Get my affairs in order means what? That means he was having very less time, so whatever legal work or paperwork he want to do, he can do it fast, which is doctor's code for prepare to die. I lived with that diagnosis all day. Later that evening, I had a biopsy. It turned out to be a very rare form of pancreatic cancer that is curable with surgery. I had the surgery and I'm fine now. This was the closest I have been to facing death, and I hope it's the closest I get for a few more decades. Having lived through it, I can now say this to you: your time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life. Now here, what Steve Jobs want to say, that sometimes at this age you will realize that you are getting guidance from so many people. Sometimes your parents, some relatives are saying that go in this stream, this is very beneficial or very good stream. But don't waste your time in living someone else's life. Your life is yours, so your decision should be important. Don't allow anyone to take any decision in your life. Take your decision yourself and accept responsibility also, because you only know what you love to do. So don't give chance to anyone else to decide it for you. So same thing here, Steve Jobs is saying that when he faced the fear of death, he realized that time is very limited. Time is very limited for us. So we should not waste in living someone else's life. Whatever you want to do, do that only. डोंट बी ट्रैप्ड बाय डॉगमा. डॉगमा मीन्स द ड्यूअल माइंड. दैट मीन्स और बिलीविंग इन थिंकिंग ऑफ अदर्स. डोंट बी ट्रैप्ड बाय डॉगमा विच इज लिविंग विथ अ रिजल्ट ऑफ अदर पीपल्स थिंकिंग. डोंट लेट द नॉइज ऑफ अदर्स ओपिनियन ड्रॉन आउट योर ओन इनर वॉइस. इफ यू विल स्टार्ट लिसनिंग टू अदर्स यू विल नेवर लिसन टू योर इनर वॉइस. सो बेटर यू डोंट लिसन टू एनी वन एल्स. ट्राई टू लिसन योर इनर वॉइस. यू आर बेस्ट एट वॉट ओनली यू कैन डिसाइड. अदर कैन नॉट डिसाइड इट. एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट हैव द करेज टू फॉलो योर हार्ट एंड इंट्यूशन. दैट मीन्स दैट थिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. वंस यू रियलाइज दैट माई इंटरेस्ट इज इन सिंगिंग और म्यूजिक. सो हियर हैव दैट करेज टू लिसन टू योर हार्ट एंड इंट्यूशन. इंट्यूशन मीन्स वॉट एवर यू आर फीलिंग दैट ओके दिस इज द ओनली फील्ड आई विल बी सक्सेसफुल इन इट. सो लिसन टू योर इनर वॉइस ओनली एंड कीप डूइंग हार्ड वर्क. डेफिनेटली यू विल गेट सक्सेस वन डे. दे सम हाउ ऑलरेडी नो वेन आई वॉज यंग देर वॉज एन अमेजिंग पब्लिकेशन कॉल्ड द होल अर्थ कैटलॉग. इन द फाइनल इश्यू ऑन द बैक कवर दे पुट अ फोटोग्राफ ऑफ एन अर्ली मॉर्निंग कंट्री रोड. बेनिथ इट इट वर द वर्ड्स स्टे हंग्री स्टे फुलिश. इट वॉज देयर फेयरवेल मैसेज एज दे साइन ऑफ. आई हैव ऑलवेज विश दैट फॉर माई सेल्फ एंड हियर स्टीव जॉब ऑल्सो विश that you should also wish the same thing for yourself. Or we should have always wish the thing for ourselves. Stay hungry means never get settled in life that okay, I have achieved this, now it is okay. Don't do that. The day when you decide that now I have to stop, you will be finished. So stay hungry. Take the knowledge all the time. Accept it. And stay foolish. Stay foolish means what? Sometimes you feel in class, sometimes you do not understand anything. And if you are asking it to your teacher, so the student, those who are knowing, how they will behave, either they will laugh on you or they will point out you that how foolish he is, he don't know this much also. So here, whoever is criticizing you doesn't matter. But stay foolish means if you don't understand anything, keep asking it. Otherwise, if you will hesitate yourself to make your doubts clear, your doubts will be uncleared for life. So don't do that. So this message Steve Jobs want to give you: stay hungry and stay foolish. And that is the key of success. In your life. So I have always wished that for myself. That means he want you should also wish it for yourself. And now, as you graduate to begin anew. Now this is a lecture, this is a speech given to a university graduate student. That's why at last he is saying that as you graduate to begin anew, I wish that for you, stay hungry, stay foolish. So same Steve Jobs is means he wish for the others also. If you want to become successful in your life, always stay hungry, always stay foolish. So this can be the way to get the success in your life. So that is all about the three stories of Steve Jobs. I hope that everybody might have understood it. If you have any difficulty, please write down in comment box and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.